Put down the stapler or I will electrocute you.